Yeah, those are the other two games in our group.
I played with Susan.
Select.
Select, yes.
The old man came to the game.
And are you opening it up? One of the hospitals I covered is just down the road from here, Pembroke. Actually, that's the one that Cody was in for a while.
Why was he in there?
Well,
he's here.
Well, he's here.
Mental breakdown. And he was in high school.
Me too, I shouldn't have asked the question.
These are the teams in the room. Yeah.
So,
no possibility.
They're not a player.
Well, unless the winner of this game wins their semifinal, then we could play them in the final. You had a bracket, it's not very strong.
Guys trying to coordinate the start.
All right, it's 2:30. We're about to kick off Rhode Island Futsal Club 2006 against Black Star of Quebec. Starting today, we got Eli Beltran up top, Sean Correa, and Lefty Donetos. Playing the Alas, and in the fixo spot in front of the keeper, we have Evan Conceição and Andrew Wheelan in goal.
They just scored 14.
Oh.
Good save by the keep on a strong shot by Sean Correa.
Woo! Oh, good, good, good.
Oh my god. I did not expect that to be so big. Oh! Oh!
Lucky is lucky.
Oh no. I'm a
three straight corner kicks. Three straight saves. Reaction saved by Andrew.
Yes, have it. There's a handball.
Good job.
Unfortunate misstep. Ball played wide to Eli. Foul on blue, first of the game.
I did not know. What a fake.
Good ball. Good ball. Getting the keeper into some action there with a mid-court shot that goes a little high and wide. Pass from Sean Correa to Max Jackson, who just entered the game, replacing Eli. Nice give and go to make an easy goal. Second foul down Rhode Island Futsal Club. Just outside the arch.
That's not a pen.
Oh, it is a pen.
That's outside.
Alright, we got 1-1 with 15 minutes left to play in the first half. That was ball. Jared Periscondolo has entered the game, giving Lefty a break. Danny Blanco into the game now. Number three. just over 13 minutes to go. I actually thought that the PK one was the third. Finished by Capello, taking advantage of the ball coming through the middle with nobody closing him down in time. Right. 2-1 with 10:40 to go. Nice tuck in by Evan. We're at 3-1 with 9:15 left in the first half. No foul there. Corner earned by Black Star. 7.5 minutes left. Oh, nice try. Nice try, Ev. Just out of bounds. Nice save. Oh, good quick look. Good quick look by the keeper. Evan pops it just over the crossbar. Camera work was a little slow to catch that one. Three and a half to go. Flurry of shots for RIFC against Black Star. There you go, Michael. We got a timeout blue with 2:49 to go. 3-1. The other game in the final game of group stages for the same group. We have IFA up 5-3 over Select. They're playing for second place in the group right now. Now it's 5-4, IFA with a one-goal lead, 4 minutes left in their half. Back in play. Oh, nice, nice! Nice set piece off of the corner. Almost yields a goal. Can't stop him. You can only hope to contain him. You give Lefty enough time on his left foot and that ball's going in.
Let's go, Lefty.
All right, 4-1, just under 2 minutes left. Black Stars showing some cracks in their defensive shape. Oh, nice save by the keep. Seconds to go. Andrew almost pulls off an assist to Sean Cray on that one, just wide left. Take a couple minutes to refresh your drink, grab a snack. 4-1 at halftime. Four at halftime on the last game of the same group. IFA is up by 2 against Select. The RIFC had beaten IFA 9-3 in the opening game and Select yesterday 5-3. But IFA has the upper hand at halftime.
Yeah, they're playing solid.
I think that's part of, like, it's like with these guys, they play when their emotions get involved. They kind of wait for the punch on the nose,
and then they decide, like,
so they just want to, like, play possession, they're facing the bat, and then they, when they see those cracks, and the other half, there's a lot of cracks on the defense, and they were flooding the We played one team last year. I think it was our final game in group play. And they were really good team from New York. I want to say we beat them 2-1 or something like that. And they, when they were leaving the court, they were like, because we were like so patient. We would go back and forth with one of our own goals. And then just wait. I guess it was like a very short time.
Yeah,
the other team is just like so frustrated. They had more like energy than us that game, so we just wait. We can buy that team. It was really like a perfect encouragement from that standpoint.
Yeah, you can see the difference.
Excuse me, guys. How did you give up 13 goals against that other team? You guys wait.
Oh, really? Alright, that makes sense.
Futsal takes a couple of years to gel as a team.
Basically, all these guys play against each other in a school. But this is like not a school. And it's just a second tournament that they play together. They didn't even practice. They have two practices before.
Yeah, you definitely made a big 4-4 against
them. Yeah. Actually, our school team that my daughter coached a couple of years ago went to the provincials. We played against against one of their teams. First game of tournament, we lost 4-0. We were unbeaten in our region.
Yeah.
You know, so 4-4 for us is a moral victory.
Definitely.
I mean, we were happy at 1-1 against you guys for sure.
These guys have a history together, and they don't train. We only train like 1 month a year, but they've been. Last year we went to the finals and lost 4-3 against them. They put their 06 Academy team in. A couple of the players on that team went down and played in the CONCACAF tournament a month later. So they had a good team.
The first game they played, the guys were losing 8-1. And then brought it back to 13-7. So they were happy they won the second half.
Yeah, definitely. I think it's such a fun game, and it develops everything you develop in futsal is applicable on the 11-11.
Absolutely.
Are they all 06s? Some of them look like they might be younger.
Oh, they're all 16.
So they're like 2007s?
Actually, there's one in the team that's 18, so
that's why they
five
have
6.
I don't think we have anyone that's 18, but they're all 17.
Yeah, but the guy that It's 18, just turned 18 like last week or something.
Nice strike, Nate. That's a good look. That's a good look, Max. Nice try, Jared. Way to go, Andrew! Way to play strong! It's not a foul! Seventeen 35 left, 4-1, Rhode Island Futsal Club. There we go. That was a great read by the keeper on there to stop Max's shot. Thank you. Oh, nice fake. Oh, way to capitalize, Eli. 5-1, just over 16 left. Nifty little Maradona to turn to create the space to make an easy tuck in for Lefty.
Lefty.
Nicely done. 6-1, just over 15 left. Nice effort, guys. Great save, Andrew. Lefty's on fire today. Oh, good try, Mike. Andrew threads the needle to Sean up top. Back heel to Michael. Back in the middle, thwarted by the goalie.
Oh,
It's a goal!
Danny Blanco enters with 9.5 minutes to go. Nice save, Andrew. Nice. Ah. Jared Periscondolo back in. Forces a header save. Whew. Corner for RIFC, just over 7 minutes to go.
Oh!
purple.
My leg is not like this.
I'd offer you my seat, but I don't have a seat.
There we go. Drive, Mike. Nice patience, Danny. Game's opened up quite a bit as we get towards the last 5 minutes. 7-1 advantage, Rhode Island Futsal Club.
Too much individualism.
Footwork by Michael right there.
Yeah.
Sportsmanship.
Yeah. No, but he's a complainer sometimes. You know? He's
like
that? No, my son's a bully.
Yeah.
the Swiss the Swiss do up down. They say up down.
Nothing.
Step down, up down, and then out. So it's 70-80. See, that's what I was saying. Sometimes he's a player.
Quick! 35 seconds to go. Still 7-1. All right, guys, see it out. 20 seconds. All right, nice clean victory, 7-1. Bulls are going as the top seed into the semifinals tomorrow at 9:45 a.m. Starland Complex, Hanover, Massachusetts. Have a great night. Oh, in case you're curious, 10-6 IFA is winning over Select, so they'll take the second spot and earn a semifinal berth tomorrow, too.